everyone. My name is TUẤN. I'm from ES5L in CEC. Today, I will introduce you about Sweden. First, Sweden is in the Scandinavia in Europe. You can see here. In the north of Sweden, here, has mountains and forests, a lot of them. In the center about Sweden, we have the lowland, like Hanoi. In the south of Sweden, we have the highland. Let's start about Sweden. First, let's talk about games, traditional, and last is winter. About Minecraft. Minecraft is has 10 years old. It's made by Notch. It's subject in Sweden. You can play survival. You can create your own world like this. It's very beautiful if you have some children too. About the traditional, we have the Lucian. And this is very illusion is cold and dark. So Swedish people made this. The Lucian will put the cannon in the head, but that is a fake because they don't want the Lucian burn. Okay. About the seasons. This is the wrong. Sorry everyone. We have winter, summer, mountain, and spring. Okay. This is very hot. This can be. This is very cold. You can die because it's too cold. This is warm, normal. These two, like Vietnam, but colder. Yeah. Thanks for listening. Do you have any questions?
What was the name of the tradition in Sweden?
It's Lucian.
Okay. So people wear candles and.
Just one.
Oh, one person wears candles. Just one special person.
Yeah.
Do they do anything else?
They sing a song together and they wish they make some cake, bring some hot chocolate and wish to have a good day.
Okay. And what season do they have this festival?
It's in winter. Hmm. They think in Russia, the animal can talk like people. Thanks. And bye. Bye-bye. Thanks for listening.
All right, thank you, bye.